Hello student, today we will see HTML color attribute, HTML font attribute and how can we set those color and font. But first of all, we revise our previous topic, which is a line break. We use line break for the breaking the line and use for that BI tag, correct? So using BI tag, we break two lines. So we can say that previously we use the C programming, so we use a slash and for that. So just it's same that, but in here we use BI tag. Okay. So for BI tag, there is no need to close that tag. Okay. So in between two lines, you can write the BI tag. Let's give it a simple try for that. Okay. One second. Okay. For that, this is your example. So I will delete all those things. Okay, we will use only two PR lines. Oh, sorry, PR tag here. But if I write here something else like welcome, okay, and next new line, happy to see you. Please welcome. Okay. It's a simple line. Happy to welcome. I'm sorry for my inconvenience. Doing on this. Let's get some other. Okay, one second. Okay. If I write these two lines in my code, for example, yeah. So you can see that here I use two lines, correct? Which are my paragraph type, or you can say these are my paragraph. But if it print on our website, so that time it's sequentially flow line by line, line by line. So there is no break in these four lines, correct? So it print sequentially one word by one word. So let's run this program, see what we will get. So in that program, you can see that how can we divide the paragraph into next line. So here you can see this welcome word and then another, these two lines which are sequentially printed, correct? So if I change my text here, welcome, we did it, this welcome word, we did HTML, okay? And now I want to break these two lines with BR tag, correct? If save this program and run, let's see what we will get. Okay, so here you can see these two lines are divided. If I want, for example, that is also on next line, so that time I will again break this thing with using BR tag. Okay, I will write again this BR tag. Yeah, save this file and run this. So here you can see that when I write BR tag, my line it's break using BI tag, correct? Now move on our current topic, which is a HTML color attributes. Okay, so in color and font, so how can we give the color for the HTML? For that, the look and feel of website is depend upon the colors. Actually, total thing which you want to design, it's totally depend upon combination of your color and how can you present that site, which how can we design, right? For that basic information, basic important thing is a color matching, right? How you use contrast color or bright color. suitable. So you, it's all your choice. So that's why, how can we use that color in our web page? For that, we use color for the text or background side. Correct. So the color can be specified at the page level with the help of the body tag. Correct. So in the body tag, you can use BG color, text, align, link, and willing. So let's use those things in our program, which are the main things. Color attributes, those are, let's write it here, BG color, correct? Next point is, which are attributes of our body tag, correct? Text, next a link, next link, only link, which is refer the new link, and willing. Okay, so when you want to change those color, that color will be impact on your website. Okay, BG color we use for that set the color of the background of that page. Correct. So using BG color, you can set color to the background of the page. And when you use text, you can use text for the set color to a body text. It means you want to your body text color is a black, white, red. If your background is a white, then you use black color. But if your background is a black, then you use blue color. Sorry, light color like pink color, yellow color, white color, like just like that. So using a link. Next point is a link. So using a link, you set the color to the attractive link and a selected link. If you give any link in web page, so that time you can change your link color. A link either also set a link. It used to set the color to link text. Okay, and then you use wing link to set the color to visitor link or for the link that you have to already link on. I mean, it's a connected to two links, so that time you can use this wing color. Okay, so coloring code method in HTML. There are different methods to set the color on your web page. Those are color name, hex code, and code decimal and percentage code, percentage value. Okay. So in HTML code, HTML color or color name, this method, the color name is directly assigned to the set color for the text or background, as I already told. And we can say that it's already ruled by W3C, as they are listed 16 standard color for HTML. Okay. So maximum browser supports more than 200 colors name. So you can select the more than two colors name, more than 200 color. So W3C standard 16 color are black, yellow, red, maroon, gray, lime, green, olive, silver, aqua, blue, navy, white, purple, and teal. Okay, so those are 16 colors you can use on your designing part. So in HTML color attribute, it's used for the horizontal rule, or you can say that it's not supported to HTML5, but this HR color are supported to HTML. Okay, so those are attributes or your color. So color name, hex number, and RGB number. So what is the hex? Hex is a 6-digit representation of color, and the initially 2-digit R represents the red color. Okay, red color. And two digit represent for the GG, it's a green color. When you use 2-digit BB, it's represent the blue color, correct? So that's FF or GG or BB, those are represents color name, correct? So in RGB methods, like three value are argument for the red, green, blue, correct? So first value is a red color, second value is a green color, and third value is a blue color. So with that combination, you can change your color. Okay, so it's a range between integer format. If you say the value of integer, it's a range between 0 to 255, depending upon the required initial or your initiality of intensity of your color. So not all the browsers support this color, hence not suggestive. It means some are not supported for this method. Okay, so let's move on our new topic, font attribute. We can change our attribute of font. So first of all, we will use this color attribute and font attribute. And for font attribute, we use the font tag, and there are some attributes in a font tag that are size, color, and face. So first of all, let's give an example of color. For using color, we use here simple normal color and font color. For that, if I change this line color or this page key color, so for that I will use I will change my body text color is equal to blue. Okay. Then my next command is a bg color. Bg color equal to #00ff00. Okay. Let's see which color we will get. Let's save this first of all and refresh this page. Yeah, you can see that your background color is green. If I change this FF to BB, let's see what happened. Yeah. You can see that the color combination is changed, right? If I use this 00FF, let's see which color we will get. Oh, 1 second. First of all, we have to save the file. You can see that the color is off. So, yeah, previous color we select, and then we will apply the new color for this line. For that, I use a font color. Oh, sorry. Font color equal to RGB. I'll use here 255. I will change this value after save this program. Okay, so I want to give this line this color, and I will close my font here. Yeah. Okay, so I use font color here, RGB combination, and set these things. Set this color for this text. So save and run. Yeah. You can see my color is changed of this, because when I type this color, a color is changed. Okay. If we write this color again for this, but I will change the value of that color. Yeah, I will say, I will write here 200. Let's see which color we will get. It's a black color, right? If I write 200, so let's write it here 100, and middle color also 100. Which combination we will get? Red combination. So just like this, you can sorry, change the color of your text. Okay. So using font, using font attribute, we can change the body font color. Okay, body face color. So use this color. Body face, font play a very important role in making a web design more user friendly, increasing the content readability, and it give a style and size of your font or your text. Okay, and font tag is used to 3 attributes, which are size, color, and face. Okay, so let's set the font size and also color also. Okay, it's simple font, we will write it here, and at the same time you can write the color attribute also here and face attribute also here. If I want to write, okay, I give it here, which combination we will get. Close my two forms. In that form, we will check which thing we will get. What we will get? Refresh. Yeah. So it's change the texture of your text. Correct. Because previously it looks like small and there is no change in the words, but it's a lot of change now. It's huge change. Arial's text font. So that, like this, you can use multiple font face. Okay, we will give the size of our font. Let's write it here. Check it's useful or not. Only give the size and equal to minus 2. Let's see if it will be run or not, because if there is an error, it will give you an error out to us. Yeah, you can see at the same point, you can write this font's font face and size also on the same point. It means these attributes of your face, you can write in one tag. I will copy that part and write it here, and I will delete this part. So within a which, sorry, there is no change. If I set these things to here, but I change the size, I give 5. You can see that difference between two sizes. Correct. So for the color, you can set the color also, or you can write color also here. If I want to change this color, so just simply I will write here color, color equal to red, okay, red or green, sorry, blue. Mistake something. Let's and we run and check. Oh, there is no change in that code. Why it does not get any color? Oh, because previously we already set that color thing. My fault. If I write here till and we get that, yeah, you can see we get that color. So that's it. We will end our today's lecture, and next lecture we will see how can we link or how we use hyperlink in our that page. Thank you.